Alright guys, welcome back to some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So we... The hell are you... Sir? Sir, what are you doing? Not losing to him. Steen? What are you doing, Steen? Need something? I've seen you around here before. Something's familiar about the face use. I just talked to you in your damn shop, sir. Long ago when the calamity hit. But you look just like the swordsman who was trying to stop it. How old are you people? I've been asleep for 100 years. You're not all 100 years old. Really the same swordsman from way back when? Apparently these guys have some serious longevity. Young people these days sure do like their jokes. If you really like that noble swordsman, you have the legendary blade, the sword that seals the darkness. The thing about the swordsman is, he trained with swift carrots instead of a blade. Strengthened his body on a diet made entirely of swift carrots. Tempered his soul with the sweet aroma of swift carrots, too. That's what my grandfather always used to say, anyway. So he's actually stopped joking around here all the time, have a carrot, and try to be more like the swordsman. You could have just given me the thing I needed for the girl's cooking quest.
Oh.
Carrots you can buy some from at my old lady's shop. She didn't... Oh, no, she had carrots. You want to be strong like the legendary swordsman? Surely don't mind lending a hand. I'm sorry I took the apples from your shrines. It's you, Master Link. Please don't sneak up on me like that. Something the matter? Need something? Polishing the guardian deities. Deities are like signposts to guide us through our lives. You should know that the path you are walking down is one we should all follow. Afraid doing stuff like this is the only thing I can do to help you. Well, I appreciate it, and if you happen to, you know, collect some donations from the villagers of random ingredients, that will certainly help things as well. Alright, so let's look at our map. So there's the village. We've got a Korok. General store. The inn. Armor shop. Did we ever go into this general store? I don't think we went into that general store. That's kind of cool how it keeps track of everything. Alright, so there's Lantern Lake. And then up over here was one of the towers, and... Actually, can we... Yeah, if we go back to the entrance of the village, we'll be able to see it as we walk in. Just make sure we've been to this general store. So anyway, today we're going to go get a couple shrines in the area cleared and go maybe see about repairing our tablet. You have shiny things. Fire arrows. Oh, those are a little expensive each. Regular arrows. 20 for 5? Wow, that is really pricey. Yeah, I'm glad I expanded my weapon inventory, because the weapons are always useful to pick up, but the bows, or the arrows, not so much.
Yeah.
Can't remember the last time we had a customer in here. Young folks in this village don't have much use for a bow. Thrilled to see a young lad like you come into the shop. Don't mind me, take your time looking around. Wait a second, you're Arrow Girl? Oh, you're Arrow Girl. Well, you have good luck with the bow guy, then. Yeah. Okay, so that firewood is worth nothing. How about some of the soups and stuff that the girl gave me? 20. Buttered apples, 10. That's worth 30. That's worth 30. I should keep these, because these are actually pretty good. It's nice to have a armor-increasing food thing around. Oh, I got so many weapons, it's amazing. Golden Beetle. Hello, Mr. Shiny Golden Beetle. Energetic Rhino Beetle! Valuable leader. Ooh, that's that really expensive thing. That's worth like 150 rubies. And a bladed Rhino Beetle. Anything else around behind the shop? Wooden bow! May not be the most reliable, but it's excellent for hunting small animals. Oh, apparently we can't carry anymore. But it's better than one of the Boku bows. Let's get that in. Huh? I've got fireflies. Maybe the... Maybe that one girl will, react to fireflies now. Especially if I have a bunch of them. Can I climb on these houses? No. Oh my god, I can camp. Huh. Alright, let's go back to the entrance of the village. That'll let us see where the, thing is. Do we need any more cooked food? Yeah, we can probably use a few more cooked apples if I have any. Yeah, I've got a bunch. I'm gonna light this cuckoo on fire by accident. And it's going to go nuts. Just watch. Good. Where are you running to, old man? Vulcan. Going out in the middle of the night. For me, first step cheating great defense is training your legs. Running at this hour. Secret art of defense. Ooh, teach me. Ah, that's where it is. Wise master known simply as swordsman was enshrined right in this village. So you overcome this trial, you'll be master of the secret art of defense. No one knows exactly what this trial entails. Aw, the one girl left. I don't know where she goes. Is her house right across the street, maybe? I've got fireflies. Is that a quest? Or is that just, you know, flavor text? Nope, this is the arrow guy's house. Maybe she's inside? Yep. I've already been here. Wait, are you actually offering new clothes, or is that the... Oh, no, the dummies are just empty. Melee? No, that's the old woman. Hmm. Also, let me do. Put away. Oh, is this a cooking pot? Ah. Alright, let's mark this one on my map so I have access to it as well. Let's see, is there anything I should actually cook? Now, does mixing a mushroom and an apple together give me a dish that is better than just two apples added in alone? I'm assuming variety of cooking ingredients does give some minor buff, but we'll know. No, fruit and mushroom mix. So it gives me a different thing, but same hearts. Alright. God, look at all the fireflies. Is that a scythe? Or is that a... No, it's just a hoe. I only grabbed it once, so I have it identified. Farming hoe! Holy shit! Battle applications are untested, but that's 16 damage. Holy shit, look at this thing. How's it going, Jawbreaker? Alright, Claymore, Broadsword. I really want to hit the cuckoos, but I really also don't want to hit the cuckoos. Alright, Tallow Neeg Shrine. Neg? Neeg? Yeeg? I don't know. What do we got? Hopefully one that doesn't have too tricky of a puzzle. Are you a charge shot by holding Y, doing so to deplete your stamina? Oh! I haven't been using those. Right, because I have the little spin attack. Jeez, why haven't I been using those? I guess because I've been valuing quick attack combat. Oh my god, this is the battle arena. To those who set foot, share with you my knowledge that it may please Hylia. Ooh, this is a different. That's a different entrance. Alright, this is a special shrine. I'm guessing invisible wall maze? Just straight up giving me chests? I don't know. Are they mimics? Nope. Eightfold blade, single-edged sword, tradition of the Sheikah tribe, forged using ancient technology, maybe among the sharpest conventional weapons ever made. Okay, we're dumping shit. I will find a stick to light fires with if need be. Wait a second, is that a double blade? Is that what that was? Oh, that looks awesome! Shield of the Mind's Eye, 16 defense. Try to decrease blind spots without sacrificing too much defense. Alright, this looks like it's a big challenge. Alright, I'm gonna put the other sword back on. So I don't want to use up the awesome, cool, special one. Get rid of this. Oh, it's tiny. That shield looks so much bigger in the picture. Alright. Oh god. Use side hop to avoid enemy attacks. It'll create an opening that you can use to strike back. Flurry Rush? What the hell? Oh, that's cool. Do a backflip avoid enemy attacks and create an opening to strike back. Alright, strike once to save the durability. Repel attack if you pair with your shield at just the right time. Strike back the opening you create. Oh my god, there's so much more depth to this combat I wish I'd known. Oh my god, right before it, and you get perfect guard. Build up your power, then release to unleash a charge attack. Catch your enemies in this motion to damage them. My god, if I'd known this stuff. Ow. Ow. Fucker. Well, that's cool. I didn't know there was, like, perfect guard parries and shit. You've done well to learn these crucial skills. Now proceed. So many weapons. Give me something I don't have an inventory full of. Opal! Nice, that actually works. I have learned so much in this one dungeon. or shrine or mini dungeon, whatever you want to call them. Triumph of the test of strength subverts a prophecy of ruin. From the ashes of Hyrule, a hero rises. In the name of the goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the spirit orb, which I'm going to go run down into town and use it to get me some more health. How convenient. Thank you, sir. Yay! May the goddess smile upon you. Now, if I skip that, does it still send me? Yeah, it still sends me outside. Cryonis, aim at your feet by down to create a pillar by striking beneath you. Press down again to return to the reticule. Huh, that's handy. Feeding horses will follow pathways without being told to. Leave the running up to your loyal steed every once in a while so you can enjoy the scenery. Oh my gosh, really? Oh, that's awesome. I can just sit on a road and then just let it go. Perfect dodge. Backflip or side hop away from monster attack at just the right moment. You'll be rewarded with a chance to let loose with a flurry of attacks. Alright. Kinda wanna paraglide over onto that little ledge on the cliff there. Oh, hello! Look at that. I see something up there. Oops, wrong button. Cave or something that way? Interesting. Oh, there's literally nothing here. Koi fish! Sankei carp. Armored fish has been bred to prize winning. It's field colors. It offers no special effects when cooked. Oh, it's an armored carp! Get off this cliff quickly before I drown! Also, that's a ring of lily pads. Last time we jumped into one of those, we came up with a Korok. Hey, it holds true. Give me your inventory expanding seeds. Oh my god, yes. Extra little bit of stamina is so useful. I would have fallen down that cliff if I didn't have that extra little bar. I don't know if... I definitely need health more than I need the extra little bit of stamina, though, right now. Cuckoo on that roof. I've been looking around just trying to see if there's anything, like, hidden around the village. Where am I going? Right here. I've got four! Give me HP! Wish for another heart container. So give me just like a straight up full heart container? Damn! Okay, yeah, that's powerful. I will go and bring peace to Hyrule. To drop in the fire to see what would happen. Interesting. There's a lot of paths out of this village. I don't know where all of them go. Like, there's this bridge and wooded area up here. There's the lake. Keep grabbing these beetles. One of these days, I'm just gonna have to off-camera sit there and go through my entire cooking ingredient inventory and, make just a ridiculous number of elixirs and things. But I heard a Korok. What's wrong, Coco? Coco isn't crying. Coco needs to be strong for Mother. Mother is sleeping here. She's probably making friends in heaven. Aww. Probably think it's best not to tell us she's gone. But Coco knows. That's why Coco must be strong. You stay strong, Coco. I see. Father's bad at lying. Colita's just too young to realize it. Don't tell Colita you saw Coco here today. Alright. Just gonna gather some more bugs, and then I'm gonna go see... Looks like a... I don't know if it's a graveyard, or if it's a, like, rock slide. Another iron... Ooh, iron sledgehammer. Man, I wish I had more weapon slots. Alright, I'm gonna be burning these spears. I mean, they're cool and all, but I need to get rid of them. Iron sledgehammer is good for mining. Do I need two soldiers' claymores? I'm not a huge fan of the claymore, so I'm gonna drop one for another sledgehammer. Because the mining resources is really useful. This is a very interesting monument. Oh, it's the little wind chime things. It sounded like the little Korok sound when they're hiding nearby. Alright, what other ways out of the village do we have? I did that shrine. I guess I could just try straight up going up the path past the shrine into these forests. I guess there's an area over here. Oh, that's the locked mementos. That's where we're supposed to head next, yeah. So why don't we do that? I'm gonna see what's past the shrine, and then we'll head out down the road to the crazy scientist. Yeah. Do you wanna give me a quest, get you some fireflies? No? Alright then. Before I leave, I should probably check the complaint book or whatever the troubles book that Impa has, see if there's anything new in there. What are you doing up here? What are you doing, Katla? Mommy's hiding, but I'll find her. Okay, that's really dangerous. You should not be playing up here. Go back in town. Nice little forest. Ooh, there's... Oh, the spirit bunny vanished. I didn't even see it before it saw me. Or is it still over there? Come back, Ruby Bunny. Can I get in the... Yeah, not zoomed in. Thank you. Nope, Ruby Bunny's gone. Damn it. That is a giant seed thing. Fairy fountain! Oh, little fairy. Fairy! We'll fly from your patch, heal all your wounds, won't you lose your last heart? Easy mistake, fly. Goes during daylight as well. So where do those go? Oh, they just go straight into my materials. Nice. Don't even need bottles. A lot of blue nightshade, which is traditionally a poisonous plant. There's a deer over there. Endura carrots! Lots of new plants and stuff in this forest. Very nice, very nice. Silent Princess. Once feared gone extinct, recently saw it grow in the wild. The favorite of the Princess Hyrule. Alright, we're gathering some of these. Strangely, I know we're fighting Ganon and all, but here, I got your favorite flower. Come on, come to Link. boy. Sweet boy. Please listen to my story. Great Fairy Koterra. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rubies. As a result, my power has abandoned me. Nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rubies to become whole again. All I need is 100 rubies. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, if you have rubies, hand them over to me quickly, or for me to gain my power. This seems a little suspicious. That is truly tragic. Alright, I'm gonna go sell some things, because I've got a whole bunch of stuff I can cook. First, I'm gonna go see if I can hunt this deer. That will give me a lot of benefit. Just use the shit bow. Headshot. Two raw prime meats. I can cook some very valuable dishes with those. Can you straight up catch a squirrel? No. Hearty radish. Oh, the road just goes... Oh. That's an interesting symbol on the side. Oh, hey, it's another Korok puzzle. Alright, so I've got to make a match. So, put the block from that tail into that hole. Let's just not blow ourselves up today. Square peg, square hole. Ta-da! Give me more inventory slots, I crave them. Ugh. Shiny things! Alright. Let's head back into town, we'll sell a few things, get ourselves 100 rubies, and see what the Great Fairy has to offer. Wonder if something will happen if you, like, cut down an entire forest. Like, do the Koroks come out and, like, cuckoos and just start beating the crap out of you? Or are the trees like a limited resource or something that they don't grow? Eh, no, they look like they grow back. I mean, they have different states of growth, at least. What's up this way in the forest? Ooh, is that another shrine? It's something. Alright, we have any fit? Looks like I got all the fish. Nice. Always good to have a good stock of all the different ingredients. What the hell is this thing? It looks like one of the shrines, just the whole bottom bit is missing. Oh! This looks like a place where Impa's artifact ball thing goes. I don't have any bird meat, do I? Ooh, and some carrots and stuff. This is just a wonderful little forest. See you this time, you freaking cricket. Oh, you got away. Gotta say, this game is just beautiful. Like, the atmosphere and stuff. Just Wonderful. Alright, time to go see if Impa will let me steal the glowing orb ball thing she has in her room. And then also get 100 rubies. Using the spears, that's what my goal was. I like how you just get up wherever you want to on top of these mountains. I'm just gonna kinda take a peek over the top of these areas around the village, see what I can see. Might as well while we're up here. Looks like something up there. Ah. Fine, I'll run up the damn hill. Ah, come on, Jawbreaker. We'll get you better trained, buddy. There's that damn airship thing again. Oh, is this just a forest? Well, it looks like a good little acorn group. Oh, no, these are apples. Damn. Yeah, good apple trees. Don't really need a bunch more apples, though. I'll just get the low-hanging ones. Alright, that's all the low-hanging ones. See if there's anything special up behind the waterfall. There's a goat. Another cliff wall. Mighty carp! Freshwater fish live less mighty carp ilk. Compound in its liver promotes muscle growth. Temporary increases attack power. Oh cool, so if I just tread water I don't lose stamina. So I'm just gonna let the current carry me down so I have enough energy left to climb the cliff at the bottom. Unless I see something worth getting up here. I figured there'd be something interesting up on top of these things. There usually is. Does not appear to be. Alright. Let's see about the ball first, and then we'll see about getting some money, and then we'll head down the road. Hey, Paya! Is anything the matter? Anything at all? Can I help in any way? What's that ball? Thank you. Priceless artifact here? That what you want to know about. Sheikah heirloom that we have long protected. The heroes chosen by the Sheikah heirloom will be gifted the blessing of antiquity. Orders from our guide, we have been watching over this sacred artifact since my grandmother's grandmother's time. And even since her grandmother's time before that. Cannot say I know the meaning of the words, but now that I think about it, heroes chosen by the Sheikah heirloom, could it be? Hey, yeah, thank you, it's me. The Sheikah have long served the royal family and rule in secret. During the great calamity 100 years ago, the royal family was destroyed and the members of our tribe scattered. Sadly, there were some who swore allegiance to Ganon at that time. Joined together as the Yiga clan, seeking out all who opposed Ganon, cutting them down one after another. You're surely the most formidable opponent standing against them. No doubt they would come for you, employing whatever underhanded methods they can devise. Oof. Great, all I need is intelligent enemies. Anything I can do to help you, all I can do is ask. Great Fairy Kotera. Only a few men who know this, but what the village was built under her watchful eye. Is that of sacred protection? I suggest you seek her out. Yep. Alright. Can't think of any reason she wouldn't be happy to help you, Link. And your story. You, I, me, you want to know my story? Aw, I like Paya. Name is Paya. The reason I was named Paya is because I have a birthmark shaped like a papaya seed. Where is it? This is gonna be awkward. Full steam ahead towards awkwardness. Well, it's kinda... Master Link? So I need you to change the subject. I love it. I'll answer you someday, just not today. I'm good, thanks. Chicken Heirloom has been guarded by a trap for generations. I must request you not touch it. Seems guests such as yourself, there are certain rules that must be respected. But I know where it goes. It goes in the hole next to the Great Fairy. I have placed it into stasis. Alright. The arrow shop will buy all my... Well, any shop will buy all my random crap. Let's cook some of these potion things together. Four of those and a stamina shroom. So I'm just wondering if I can just stuff a whole bunch of, like, tiny little crappy mob drops. Dubious food! Too gross to even look at. Bizarre smell issues forth from this heap. Eating it won't hurt you, though. Probably. Okay, so you can't put that... Oh no, because it's supposed to be with a critter. Right. Link is the worst cook ever. Hey, 5-minute hasty elixir. Awesome. That's actually really good. For four of these things and a lizard? Get 5 minutes out of these things? Awesome. Ooh, I wonder what happens if I cook the, squid balloon. So attach it to items you want to see float. Ooh. So maybe I could throw that on top of the balloon, maybe? Or the ball? Oh! Well, fuck that one up. Alright, good to know. Move more quietly. Six minutes of stealth, holy shit, yeah. These things are worth it as filler. Damn, these are really good. Alright, let me see if I can... Is there a critter that boosts stamina regen? Speed boost. Ooh, attack power. Yeah, let's get some attack power potions going. Where's that big shiny beetle? Greatly restore your stamina. Yeah. Can we cook a fairy? Oh my god, we are gonna cook a fairy. Payback after all these years, Navi. Cooking a fairy, cooking a fairy, cooking a fairy. Fairy Tonic! Powerful elixir harnesses the power of fairies. Sweet fragrance. Wow, that's 7 hearts. Okay. What does this beetle do? Boost your defense. Caught that fish in mid-jump. Tough elixir. No special effects. Temporary increase your attack power. one of these so that we can sell it, and we should be good. Oh, because it was monster things and a... Yeah, I was cooking a fish, so I cooked a food with things where it has to be a critter, right? Damn it. Yeah, so these are only to be combined with animals, or bugs and stuff. Got it. Alright. That should get me enough elixirs and things that I can sell them, earn my 100 rubies, go to that, and then we can move on down the road.
Ma?
How about it? Why don't I take out a bow and show me something special?
Oh.
Light the torches by the goddess statue. You're up for the challenge? Alright.
Ma?
Young hunk drawing a bow. Oh, what? Sorry, ma'am. Okay. Arrows of Burning Heart. By the way, can I, before I do that quest, let me sell you some random, really, really overpriced and expensive tonics. Wait, that's only 10? No. I'll keep that for 10. Eh, it's still good. Wow, it takes up a separate slot for each of those. Alright, we got several mighty elixirs, so we can give one of those. And, yeah, let's get rid of one of the skewers. There we go. Now we have enough to afford the fairy thing. Better not forget the promise. Bravo, chicken, you did that yourself. Aha! 2 for 1. Your torches. I guess I'm gonna pay closer attention to what she says.
Ah.
Hey kid, I saw you. You were amazing. Boy, what a shot in the heart that was. My husband's a fine archer himself, but we're living apart right now. This feeling, it's been so long.
Ma.
So excited right now. But it was something special to see here, in fact, token of my thanks. Alright, 23 rubies. Husband hadn't become obsessed with cuckoos and kept up with his archery skills, if only. Oh. Oh. So the both of those notes, both the cuckoo person and the arrow girl. Alright, well then. I have yet to meet the cuckoo guy. Is that the cuckoo guy? He's got a bow on his back.
Hi.
How could this happen? Sir Link, my cuckoos. My precious cuckoos. They haven't come home yet. Now my wife wants nothing to do with me. The cuckoos are only emotional support. Oh my god, you guys. Seriously. I'll go find them.
Ooh. Ooh.
10 in total. Oh my god. This is literally the same quest we had in the village before. Oh boy. Alright, I'm going to the Great Fairy first. Mr. Cuckoo Crazy Guy can, Cuckoo for Cuckoo Puffs can, sit there for a little bit. Actually, can I just... I'm gonna quickly just see if I can slam dunk this. And it's in! Woo! Crowd goes wild! Alright, Great Fairy. I've got 100 rubies. You have rubies for me, right? Hand them over quickly. Or for me to regain my power, I need 100 rubies. Here you go. Thank you, you're too kind. Okay, then. Kinda curious what the Great Fairy design looks like in this game. That is a crazy hairdo. What a feeling, this first breath of fresh air after an eternity of decay, just so intoxicating. You see, you've been returned to my former glory. As they say, one good turn deserves another, I can help you. Allow me to enhance your clothing. At least I can do, but I will need the necessary materials.
Ooh!
Power available to me, I should be able to enhance your clothing a little bit. Alright. Oh! Yeah, go fucking nuts. I'll take the extra defense. Oh, is it 100 per piece? Or can I just keep doing this for free with just, you know, materials? Alright. Great Fairy increases defense by 1 level. Heard about set bonuses. How a set of clothes have all been enhanced twice could have a bonus. Only if you wear the whole set. And not all sets have a bonus. Oh, I have no idea what the necessary stuff for that is. Alright. Let me go put the hood on so I can have a set bonus. Yes, yes, you enhance things. Got it. Well, at least I have a better defense now. Maybe that's why I was getting my ass kicked, because I had, like, base level 1 damn defense gear. Alright, well, this is a very useful Great Fairy. Clothes and materials are once you've restored the power of my sisters. Oh. Do you want to mark them on my mini-map? No? Alright, then. Bam! 15 defense. I really dislike that hood, how it looks. I really wish I could have an option of have hood on, but don't have it on visually. But, you know, at least we're quite a bit stronger now, so that's good. Oh, it's a tree branch. Alright, now what other quests do we have? Cuckoos. Yeah, let's go get cuckoos. Ugh. Luckily, we know one of them is on Impa's roof, or one of the roofs. 10 in total. Eh, we'll have to just check in with the guys, see how many there are. Still missing. Grab these fireflies, because they make the sneaky potions. I don't know why a firefly would make a sneaky potion, but we'll go with it. I think it was one on his roof, or someone's roof. Where was that chicken? Oh, that roof right there, across the street. Eh. That's 5. 10 in total. What was out there? Even one of my poor cuckoos could be oh my god. Alright, cuckoo guy. Well, at least one of them's down here because I've lit him on fire twice with the campfire. A And you apparently cannot sprint while holding the Koopa. That's great to know. And there's six. And that's number seven. At least flying with him is slightly faster. And there we go. There we go, there's the sprint. Hello, sneaky river snails. Another chicken somewhere over here. Aha! Fetch quests. Gotta love them. And two more. I think there was one down this side of town. One. And then where is the last one? Ah! Alright, well that wasn't too bad. I was hoping that... So I guess the one on the roof was probably the one that was going to be hardest to spot. And away we go. Alright. Last one. And then we're done with Crazy Cuckoo. Wasn't too bad. I remember the one in the other village where I think it was timed in Ocarina of Time, so it was much worse. There we go. Now I need to find the guy back, which is honestly going to be harder than finding the cuckoo, because he runs all over the damn village. Maybe it's late in the... Oh, it's 1 a.m. He's probably in his house. That actually makes things easier. Oh my god, dude. Be in your own damn house. Also, breeding obsessed much. I don't know if he's trying to get, like, a super cuckoo for his wife or something. I don't know why he got obsessed with them, but... I just need to find him back. Can I just track that quest and it'll show me where he is? That is super convenient.
Ooh.
Recently, the Yiga clan has been acting suspiciously. It's our duty to protect Lady Impa. But more importantly, like, I hear the sound of cuckoo flapping its little wings. Could it be? Found them all.
Ooh.
Faint yet lovely flapping the wings, a musical clucking. Ah, truly the epitome of joy. So eager to get back home. Think I'm happy everyone is safe. Thank you so much. I'm afraid this isn't much, but please take it with my thanks. I'll take 50 rubies. Do wish my wife would come back to me just like my cuckoos did. Go talk to her.
Ooh.
And if you're sleeping, say so you wait until tomorrow to seek counsel with her. To be fit in front of a twinkle fire, the time will pass by quickly. You okay in the rain? It is of no concern. These are traditional clothes that have been used by the Sheikah for generations. They are ideal for any situation and allow us to accomplish any kind of work at any time. Rain like this, no problem at all. That's kind of cool. I'm gonna go bug Impa anyway. How's it going? You're still here? Alright, alright, I'll go to the village. I'm gonna go pick on your granddaughter for a second, though. Aww! I'm gonna sneak up on her, scare her. Please don't frighten me. Eat something at this hour? What you doing? Jotting down some thoughts. Just my boring daily affairs and such. Really, that's all it is. Mm-hmm. Is that okay with you? Aren't you tired? Seeing to the upkeep of the heirloom in my grandmother's stead, paying tribute to our guardian deities. Can I have it? Praying so that no disaster befalls the people or our village. When I finish and take a look around, it's already almost sunrise again. It's okay, I always remind myself doing this for the sake of our people. Compared to that, sleep seems inconsequential. You need to sleep. What's on your face? There's something on my face? What are you speaking of? Oh, the crest. Symbol is a sort of talisman for the Sheikah. It wards off evil. Customary for those with a long Sheikah lineage to have a crest inked into their skin to honor their past. Well, that is very cool. It's almost done. If you haven't slept yet, real soon, staying up late can't be great for your health. Can I read what you're doing? Can I read it? Can I read it? No. Alright. I'm gonna go read the log down the stairs, see if anything changed, because I helped out the people in the village. Precious heirloom. Recently begun to hear voices telling me the heirloom has an important destiny. It's gonna happen soon, it makes me nervous. Wait, so this is Papaya, but she's just called Paya. Oh, maybe it's just a short nickname. Also, that's a hell of a painting. Alright. It's time we head onward towards destiny. Alright, Jawbreaker. Let's head on out. Alright, you won't go any faster than this inside city limits. Ugh, speed limits. Huh, thought I could grab those crickets. Come on, a little bit faster than that. Thank you. Actually, let's go see if Nana has anything else to say. If you haven't yet been able to get that Sheikah Slate fully functioning, certain my mentor can help you. We're close to Princess Zelda and a research of that Sheikah Slate. How old are all you people? Go to the research facility in Hitano Village looking east of here. However, just know this mentor of mine is a bit odd. Alright. Come on. There we go. Oh, another kill. Nicely done, Jawbreaker. I don't think birds have jaws. Maybe they do. No, because it's the beak. It's not considered a jaw, but... Whatever, I've got a drumstick. Alright, down the mountain we go. Oh, I didn't even see this puzzle coming up. It's a nice and easy one. And there. More inventory slots! Give them to me! Alright. The Great Deku Forest is seriously the first place I'm going, so I have a warp fast travel point to the, inventory expander, because every time I get one of those seeds, I am getting more inventory slots. Hello, randomly traveling merchant. A lot of traveler just going up and down. All right. Alright, so is it a left at after the bridge? Alright. Hello, you look like you're actually sitting here doing something. What do you got, sir? What's going on? So you trained your buddy well? You're familiar with both sword and bow? Yep. Good skill set. Why don't you join the Yiga clan? You're a Yiga clan?
Aw.
Yiga clan, it's... powerful, brave group of warriors founded by Master Koga and dedicated to defeating a hero thought long dead. I will take your life. Okay, don't do charge attacks against these guys. Got it. Hinge you against the bridge, sucker! Mighty bananas! Food that grows mainly tropical fruits of the Faron region. Use as an ingredient. Brazilian disc will temporarily increase your attack power. Vicious sickle! Half moon shaped blade allows for the rapid delivery of fatal wounds and serves as a symbol of their terror. Durability is low. Alright, let's see if we got anything we can get rid of. I don't know, the spears were kind of handy. But I have used this one quite a bit, so I'll just drop this one and swap it for the sickle. Even though the energy weapons are so freaking cool! Burn the other spear. Actually, there's some, stuff going on over the stump here. Nightshade. Thought it might be something actually interesting. I will get you. Get back here, lizard! Fuck. Every time, press that crouch button. Alright, so the Yiga clan can apparently disguise themselves. That's cool. Onward to victory. I really wish there was some way of telling my happiness with my horse, though. I want to see how far I've got him trained. Oh, hello, horsebound traveler. Are you Yiga clan? Warnings are the worst. Fair part of traveling is finding new fashions in the places you visit. I love discovering new looks. Keep taking this path north, you'll wind up in Carcarcio Village. They make some of my favorite clothes ever. Either right now, if I hadn't already blown my last few rubies on this stunning neckerchief. You know, picking up some new clothes in Carcarcio Village, just don't know if I can justify the cost. Yeah, they are a little bit expensive. Although all I can do is just spend one little bit of time cooking and I can have that stealth set. Break his jaw! Nice kill, Jawbreaker! Ah, that is great! Definitely want to grab these fangs and horns, they are worth it. Alright, back down the road. The odds that this is going to be a minefield I have to get through. Let's grab some ancient springs. Like, this is just free loot. It's got to be used for something crafting-wise. Like, they're apparently, like, super durable. Is a lot of broken down things, and that is something that is not broken down. Oh, that's just a piece of the wall. Must loot all of them. Come on, give me the loots. Oh boy! Nope, okay, looting time is over. Looting time is over, running time is now. Alright, Jawbreaker. It's as I thought. Glad I scouted ahead. We're just gonna have to run for it. Alright, let's open up our map. There is the entrance to the wall. So we want to go straight to it. Alright. Ooh, actually those are the rain frogs. Those are actually really rare. Oh, come on! They vanish! Really? Alright, I should have stealthed up to him. That was my bad. Ugh. How nice are having the four health bars, I gotta say. Hello, traveler friend. Not stopping to talk to you. And we got ourselves a cook pot. Ten to one odds that guy is also part of that tribe, but I want to see. James Garrow came to see Fort Hateno, I take it. There's much swirl of seeing. It's the last line of defense between Hateno Village and the awful tragedy all those years ago. Everyone's got to come and pay their respects at least once in their life. Stow the warrior? No, tell me the story of the warrior. 100 years ago, we had these special warriors called champions. The warrior who fought here was supposedly one of them, heard the others died in a big fight. Some say he gave his life here too. Others think we went into a deep sleep to prepare to fight another day. Which would mean he's still alive, right? I wonder if he's... still be around when he wakes up. I'd love to meet the guy. More I see this place, more it hits me just how hard that old tragedy struck here. Even without knowing seeing so many guardians, it boggles the mind. Or he must have been something, or some threat to the forces of darkness. I love these ancient battlefields. Like, these look awesome. I don't know why it has to say you have a, you got an ancient screw every time. I'm not going to search the rest of that. We got some beehives, but I'm not going to fuck with the bees. What I need to do is find the signal tower so I can get the map of this place. Like a lean-to bus stop shelter with a weapon? Perchance? Just a stick with a band on it? Alright. Hylian rice. Grain is favored among residents of Kakariko Village, grown in regions with a lot of water and is quite versatile. Huh. Alright, so actually bladed weapons do a lot better against foxes. Got it. Alright. Let's see a signal tower. Can you cross this river? Is this a no? Actually, we don't want to cross that river. There's a lot of goblins. Just get up on down this road. Ooh, you have a cool looking horse. Your horse's belly's full. How do you feed horses?
Why?
Point out some local areas of interest. Sorry, but I only talk about horses. All day, every day. Though if you head east from here, you'll be able to find the ruins of old horse training grounds. Pretty important. Shows up on maps and everything. Sounds like it's got a bit of a monster infestation going on now. Interesting. Got a castle up there and everything. Whoop, you wanted ancient screws? I have a bundle of them, sir. Very good prices. Only inflated 300%. No. Yeah. Why must talk button be the same as dash? Hey, name's Telly. Bit of a treasure hunter. Get my drift. Just a short hike from here from forth. Tell ya. What can I tell you about the place? Nothing really comes to mind. You have an interest in guardian remains. What have you got? Ah, ancient screws, ancient springs, ancient gears. Wow, they apparently are very important if they're that expensive.
Ooh.
There are all kinds of merchants. Alright, let's see what this person's got to say. No, Jawbreaker, we do not break her jaw. We help people. We also leap off, like, 20 feet in the air every time we dismount the horse. Alright, what's your issue? I need... Oh, God, is it gonna be your life? Grilled salmon. And also, the hero's life. God damn it. A good time for the spear to break, and now we have room to pick up their new scythe, which I'm going to start using. Hey, traveling donkey guy, what do you got? Sell him at Dueling Peak Stable, then I use the money to buy meat and head back. Let me if you bought something. Alright, what do you got? Anything interesting? Fresh milk, I'm gonna buy one. You know what? I better just buy one of everything. Just so I have them in case I have more cooking quests. I've got a little bit of cash on hand. Alright. Well, the new armor seems to be working wonders on my survivability in combat. That's good. Alright, let's see if we can see at least where the tower is so we know where to go next time, because it's getting kind of late. There it is. Alright. So there's the village. They've got a shrine right inside, so I don't need to mark that. But that tower, I do need to mark. Alright. That is our next goal, so we can get the maps. I think it's a good time now that we have assassins on our trail and we've started to make some progress on quests, finding great fairies, and have some pretty sweet armor. It is time for us to head on out, so leave a like if you enjoyed, comment down in the description below. We'll see you next time on some more Breath of the Wild.